Hey, it's Steve with doingitlocal.com. We are here at West and State Street for a two-car crash that went into the apartment building here. As you can see, there's significant damage to the bricks and to the facade of the building. The building inspector has been called to inspect the building for its safety. Remarkably, there were no injuries in this two-car crash. So if I get any updates, I'll let you know on doingitlocal.com.